हेलो वेलकम गेन पी आर चौधरी जनरल एप्टीट्यूड ऑफ गेट कॉर्डिनल डिग्री ऑफ सिविल इंजीनियरिंग पेपर वन क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 इज लेट ए 30 फैक्टोरियल बी 50 फैक्टोरियल एंड सी 100 फैक्टोरियल कंसीडर द फॉलोइंग नंबर लॉग बेस ए सी लॉग बेस सी ए लॉग बेस बी ए लॉग बेस ए बी विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इनइक्वालिटी इज करेक्ट ऑप्शन ए लॉग बेस सी ए लेस देन log base b a less than log base a b less than log base a c option b log base c a less than log base a b less than log base b a less than log base b c option c log base c a less than log base b a less than log base a c less than log base a b option b log base b a less than log base c a less than log base a b and less than log base a c so here we know that x for x is log base a recursive then this a can be written a for x c so if we take A as A is given as 30 factorial and C is given as 100 factorial. So then 100 factorial, then if we put A and C this, then 100 factorial will be equal to 30 factorial A power X. This, and similarly, if we take log C base A, then 30 factorial will be equal to 100 factorial A power Y. If we take it as Y and put C as 100 factorial and A as 30 factorial, so that 30 factorial will be equal to 100 factorial A power Y. So here we can see that here 30 factorial A power X will be equal to 100 factorial and here 100 factorial A power Y will be 30 factorial. As 100 factorial is more than 30 factorial, so X will be more than Y. This. So it means this quantity is x is this quantity is higher as compared to this quantity y or we can say log base a because c will be higher as compared to log base c a similarly this can also be proved so answer is a highest will be this and because a is the lowest number and C is the highest power. So answer is option